our camper car now.
Yep. We just drove 5-ish hours to a residence in Maryland.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well.
Sounds legit.
Yeah. We have our little lights around.
You want to show them the different settings?
Sure. Blue.
Blue light.
Ah, oh, there it is. Blue and white. Made some window coverings with some foam insulation and Reflectix and some fun tape.
Yep. To keep it warm.
Yeah.
But then also we need to make sure
we can breathe.
We can breathe fresh air. So we crack the windows a little bit. So right down here is a cracked window. So we have our lights on, but all the reflective windows are blacked out, so no one can see in.
Totally private. So we're very tired.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go to sleep and give you updates in the morning.
Yep. Okay, good night.
Good night.
Good morning.
We spent the night in a hotel.
Marriott. Hotel parking lot.
Parking lot.
We didn't go inside. That's cheating. I slept great. It's raining out. Woke up with a sore throat. But we didn't. So we're actually on our way to Planet Fitness right now to
get swole.
To shower. So we have a membership so we can go in there and shower, so.
Yeah. Brush your teeth.
For anybody wanting to do things like that, green light! Okay, so where are we at?
Planet Fitness. Nice. We are taking showers and freshening up. I have a membership in North Carolina and it's over.
Right now we're in a parking deck. And Tara's gonna make some breakfast while I tidy up the car. What do we got here?
It's like, what is that?
What's
light?
That light?
We got oatmeal. We got coffee. We got croissants. We got honey. We got boiling water.
Some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. Longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I cure what's deep inside.